and I wish everybody a happy 78th Independence Day. Today is the day we got independence from the British, and this is the day also when we have to commemorate our elders and others who fought for our freedom. The unity that kept us together through the hard times of our independence and kept us together during the struggle for the independence was greatness and our unity courage. The freedom fighters fought for us and lost their lives for us, and we have to stay united for a greater developed country and make India a great country in the economical and other social regions. We also have to see that we also take care much of our problems that are poverty and others. We should combinedly develop together and also make our country one of the greatest countries in the world. Our country is a developing superpower in this time, and our leaders are for the thanks.